Hang on 1 second. Okay, there we go. Start the video. So yeah, haven't made a video in like forever or so. I don't know how long it's been since I made a video. But people have been complaining that I haven't made a video in a while, so it's like, this is a video. So if I seem happier, it's because I am. I'm a lot happier. Yeah, like, usually I'd be like... And then I try to hide my happiness, but I'm actually happy slash hyper, actually in actuality. So this is my actuality hyperness, which is a lot funnier. Like when I first made the first OMFG, so alright, so this video is for Wolfie, Taryn, you better get well soon. Because Taryn went to the hospital and got hit by a car, yeah. And for my buddy, Bree, my buddy Ashley, and for my new slash really sweet boyfriend Jake. Yeah, boyfriend. I said boyfriend, not girlfriend. Get over it. So, how should I start this off? Pizza rolls. What is up with those? They're pizzas and they're rolls. What is the point of that? Like, are you that lazy that you can't just go buy a pizza and instead you have to buy a roll as a pizza? A pizza roll, as they're called. Well, why can't you just, you know, go get a pizza instead of laying on your ass, eating chips off your stomach while watching some lame horror movie that doesn't make any sense at all? Why? Instead, you go out and get pizza rolls. Pizza rolls! Just get a fucking pizza! God damn, man. Seriously, I've got nothing against pizza rolls. They are delicious, don't get me wrong. But seriously, what is the point of them?
And again, half the stuff we make in America is pretty much pointless too.
True that, brother, true that. And another thing, French fries. Why can't we make a French fry that's frozen and that you take home and make that doesn't taste like a rotten asshole? Seriously, you get these French fries and you make them and they taste like a rotten asshole. It fucking sucks. I hate those things. Hate it. Hate it, hate it, hate it, hate it,
hate it. Sure, I'm full of hate today.
Don't even get me started. I will rip your testicles off and glue them to your butt. If you don't have testicles, I'll find something else to glue to your butt. Another thing. Okay, so I know this might hurt a few people's feelings. Well, actually, this probably won't hurt anybody's feelings. But what the fuck is up with Kids Bop? Kids fucking Bop! Like, I really want to hear a bunch of great ass songs that I really like, or even songs that I hate. Like, I really want to hear some songs sung by some tone-deaf children that sound like they've never sung a good song in their entire fucking lives. Fucking retards.
Oh, it's Kids Bop! Only $18.99.95!
Yeah, that's like $1 million. No, that wasn't even a real number. I'm a loser. Another thing. What the fuck is up with barbecue sauce? Okay, don't get me wrong. Okay, never mind. I don't really care whether you think I'm cool or not. Fucking barbecue sauce sucks giraffe abortions. Yeah, I know, I stole that from Destry, whatever. Fuck you guys. But it sucks. Like, barbecue sauce just tastes horrible. What is wrong with you people? Why would you make something like that? It's horrible. It's a horrible thing. Horrible. Horrible. It's worse than mayonnaise. Mayonnaise is disgusting, by the way. Along with, like, plum jelly. Why would you make fucking plum jelly? What is wrong with you people? What is wrong with you people? America is flushing itself down the toilet. Yeah, that's right, you're flushing yourself down the toilet. I mean, I can't even buy a box of crackers that don't have the zero carbs. Seriously, shut the fuck up. Nobody cares anymore. Why else would they make all these fast food restaurants? Seriously, think about that. Think about it. All right. So this was just a basically pointless rant just for my first video. So, Ashley, Brianna, or Brina, and Jakey, and Taryn, and Wolfie, I really hope you guys love this, because it was fun to make, even though it was just me sitting here talking about pointless things that suck. Anyways, so this song at the end is for Jakey, so love you.
It all better when I'm feeling sad. Tell me that I'm special even when I know I'm not. Make it feel good when I hurt so bad. Barely getting mad, I'm so glad I found you. I love being around you. You make it easy. It's easy as 1, 2, 1, 2. There's only one thing to do. Three words for you. I love you. There's only one way to say those three words, and that's what I'll do. I love you. Give me more love from the very start. Piece me back together when I fall apart. Tell me things you never even tell your closest friends.